letting go. You know, when you been hurt, someone hurting you, either your husband, your ex-husband, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your ex-wife, or a friend who hurt your feelings, or you've been crooked by someone, someone scammed you, someone not sincere to you, a best friend stabbed you behind the back, you have a feeling of hurt. Hurt is really is a hurt. Hurt feeling is undescribing it. A lot of us say, oh, let go, let go, let it go. You know, when you say let it go, the word say let that go coming out from your mouth, it's so easy, it's so simple. But if you are truly be a victim of the hurts and pains, you know why? It's hard to do. Word is easy to say, but the action, it's really difficult and hard to do and hard to follow. Those action take time. It might take years, you know? Sometimes it requires a lot of meditation, a lot of motivation to let go, to forget about things that happened to you. But eventually, with time, everything will be better and you will feel better too. At the same time, you need to work on it. Be motivated, be focused, try to get rid of that feeling, the feeling of hurt, the feeling of letting go. Sometimes it requires a meditation, a prayer, a lot of working out, because it does give you anxiety. It does give you aches and pain and hurt feeling. The words say, let it go. It's so easy. It's so simple. Everyone you talk to, I have this issue. This someone hurt me. This person hurt me. This person crooked me. This person scamming me. This person take advantage of me. Letting go, it's so easy to say, believe it or not. But the actions, the thing that you want to work through to make it, say, let it go. It's not quite simple. Time and motivation to get rid of this feeling. You will get there, but don't give up. Keep working on it every day and daily. Believe me, time heals all things, but it doesn't come easily. Take time. Time will heal all wounds and hurts and aches and pain. Don't give up. Keep working on it. Sometimes you almost have to forgive them, but sometimes you almost not forgiven. But let go. Yes, working on it. Time heals all wounds. Let go. Let that go so you don't have to be ache and pain. Don't hammer yourself every day. Say person is hurting you, person is crooked at you, person is scamming you, person is taking advantage of you. That's message Elizabeth want to share for tonight. Let go, and time heals all wounds. Don't forget, live your life happily. That's message for you for tonight. With love, Elizabeth. Talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye for now. Elise remind you to let go all the hurts and aches and pain. I know it's so easy to say, but it will take time. Time heal all wounds. Don't stay and drown yourself in the aches and pain. Live your life happily. Talk to you soon. I love you all. Thank you for stopping by. Bye now.